Good evening again, everybody. How are you feeling so far? I know a slow, somewhat somber folk song might not be right for this building, but we're going to try it anyway. So thank you so very much from the bottom of my heart for being here. I appreciate it. One half of my two oldest friends took a job till the summer's end. A wonder show and a pop-up tent, kicking dust in every small town. And out of work, Indian, a few hundred a week ain't that bad, my friend. Don't think he ever picked up a wrench in his whole damn life. Buzzing lights and the mosquitoes bit. Thought for sure that he'd quit. Just as soon as the nighttime hit, well, he proved me wrong. Oh, 'cause by the end of it, the tilt-a-whirl and the zipper zip, and he had both hands in it from sunup until they tore down. You guys feeling that okay? Is that all right? And most of these folks ain't like most of these folks. Keep in mind that some folks lie. And if you ever need a place to go, just look for the neon sign. Popcorn, soda, and caramel apples. 3 weeks in, all we couldn't stand. Sleeping on a paper-thin mattress, praying for early rain. This fight almost went in the fire. Garbage tattoo of barbed wire covers the arms of this kid named Kyle, who swears George stole his weed. Fairground littered with happy families, painted faces in cotton candy. The kind of life that would be just dandy, but then who'd run the rides? Guess that's just carny life. And most of these folks ain't like most of these folks. Keep in mind that some folks lie. And if you ever need a place to go, just look for the neon. How's this left side of the room doing? You okay over here too? 'Cause most of these folks ain't like most of these folks. Keep in mind that some folks lie. And if you ever need a place to go, just look for the neon sign. Look for the neon sign. Look for the neon. Look for the neon sign. Have another round of applause for George Strombolopoulos hosting this wonderful event. Thank you guys so very much. I'll see you in a bit again. Thank you.